What up, my followers and subscribers? Tanner Duncan here, and I'm going to say welcome to another want review, because y'all know I did a double review for my first time, and it is a play that I saw last night here with Theater, and it's called The Importance of Being Earnest, the comedy play. It's a comedy play, not a musical. There's no sing or dance. Feel free to read this description. Doesn't say too much. Okay. Now anyway, on with the review. Now, this is another show I saw at Hill Theater in Gilbert. And I'm going to say this play was pretty good and a bit confusing, and it had a bit of laughter in it. I would say I give it a B. To be honest, I didn't quite get it. It's about two people who are men who are trying to be earnest to get these girls. That I can say what it's about. I mean, my parents know about it, so yeah, all I can say was funny, and I would say it was good. I enjoyed it a bit. And here's what's cool. Unlike some other times, I got signatures. And as y'all know, I got to befriend Amy. Sorry, this is Amy Porter right here. I knew met her because a guy in my temple, where I do volunteer work on Saturdays till it closes, which is on May 19th. He knows Herbie, because in the warden, was surprised to have a conversation with these. Now, here's one thing that blew my mind when I. These. Our interview actors at Hill Theater and auditioning for any of these, because I am willing to audition for any of these musicals in the future. Just tell me the way. I have the website and. And just tell me what I need to do so I could book an audition to get either of those. Because I am really wanting to do shows here. But anyway, yeah, other than that, this show was good and I kind of recommend it. Since the actors do well of speaking British accents, it was great. Thank you guys for watching this review, and I'm a little tired. So. Hope you enjoyed. Anyway, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and leave the comments. And I say enjoy life and have fun.